reaction to what you heard? What perhaps surprised you the most in all of that?
Well, I'll tell you, the integrity and credibility of this department stands strong. They did a great job. But here's something I noted the sheriff said that's very, very important and probably answers the questions regarding the integrity of the investigation and the timeline. He said that he was giving information out to the public as soon as he received it, unverified. He did say that, unverified, to calm the nerves of the public, and that was fine. So this is why there may have been some questions regarding the timeline. The sheriff was doing the best he could, and his motive at that point, calm the public based on the information that he had.
Mm-hmm. But in other words, Dave, this timeline is still in question right now. It's not... It, we-